Morning, guys. I thought I would just take you guys on a day with me getting ready for my exam. I have a pathophysiology exam today. I am cleaning my kitchen and organizing things. I also have my little study flashcards right here. I'm gonna play a Kahoot game once I get situated. My test is at 9. It is 6:38, so I want to be done with the kitchen by 7 and preparing for my test a little bit and eating breakfast and just kind of letting my brain rest. My son and my husband have already left for the day, so it's just me and I have time to like get in my zone, get everything together. I have been studying for this test. I'm not really nervous. Normally I'm nervous, but I'm not really nervous right now. I'm just like, okay, try to get the last little things that you don't have down or that you're not clear on, check them out. And I'm gonna do that and then I'm gonna get dressed. So yeah, I'll see you guys after I get dressed. I had to restock my fridge, guys. So I did that and I'm just about done everything I wanted to do before I even started my breakfast, before I leave the kitchen and start to get dressed. If you guys didn't know, I'm super organized. I have a problem and I'm okay with it, but yeah. All right, guys, so I am dressed. I'm wearing all black because there's a trend on Instagram that wearing all black before an exam is good juju. I have on my Hello headband. I love her headbands. I was just trying them out, and for trying them out, I still went a little crazy, but I was just trying them out. Turns out I love them. I'm going to be making my bed because my bed's not made, and maybe I'll give y'all a little small bedroom tour because I never showed y'all my new room. I just redid this. You can kind of see all of it. As you can see, I'm getting the water bottles out of here that's in here every single day. But yeah, making my bed. Made, and I'm gonna give you guys a mini little tour. I have to repot this plant, but I think I'm still gonna water it. Let me check on this one. But here's my room, you guys. My sister and my son got me these for Mother's Day, so they're sitting here. Those are the pajamas I wear to walk around the house, so they sit there. And it's the sofa. And that's my husband's side. He's rebellious against the tray. That's why there's so much stuff outside of his tray, but whatever. And then I've hung up plants and put stuff up there. I still have to put pictures in the picture frame. And I hung these. This is my baby. I'm actually about to groom her because she has some, you see them? They're wilted, but yeah, I'm about to groom her. I have become a crazy plant lady, you guys. You can't really tell by my bedroom, but the rest of my house is like outrageous. And of course, his drawer is open. But yeah, that's my bedroom. I'm about to go in the kitchen and eat breakfast. My sausage has been cooking. I hope I didn't burn it. Let's go see. So I did not burn my sausage whatsoever. Didn't burn it at all. I'm just looking at my plants, making sure they all have enough water because they were looking a little dry, and they all have enough water. Yeah, do you see? I even have plants in here hanging, and we put up a new light. But yeah, I just came to make me some coffee and my coffee maker. Oh, I'm drinking my messy bun from Coffee Over Cardio. This is like my, it like don't taste like coffee. It tastes like I'm eating a cinnamon bun on like Cloud 90 or something. So that is why I like this. And then I get the cinnamon bun creamer and I froth it in my frother. I froth it in my frother and then I pour in my coffee and my coffee look all creamy and delicious. So yeah. I don't want to act right this morning. yeah, there we go. I froth it in my frother and it looks all creamy and delicious. I have this bottle of water because I'm gonna refill my Keurig, but my problem is, y'all, like I said, I was gonna be preparing for my exam at 7, it's like 17. My problem is when something in my house is messy, I have to like tend to it right away. Oh, I didn't show you guys all of these. These are my babies that I haven't found a home for yet. And I haven't gotten them any pots. And then these are all my kitchen babies. Y'all see them? I told you, I've become like this crazy plant lady. But let me get my coffee and my food and stuff situated. And I'll see you guys, hopefully, when I start studying. So for breakfast, I'm gonna have me a Chobani probiotic yogurt, some apples and cinnamon oatmeal, and I made me a sausage. And I'll probably add some fruit and some granola to my oatmeal. But yeah, and I'm about to froth my creamer. This is the creamer I was talking about for my coffee. And then I'm hopefully gonna sit down and eat and turn on my video and actually sit down and study and stop doing things around my house. But we will see. So guys, I am doing a little study session with Kahoot, watching our review video in my office, getting ready for class and just getting my brain together with the electrolytes, our major cardiac electrolytes.
Pick one pictures that my kids picked out.
Calcium and potassium. So yeah, I'm reviewing right now, you guys, and this is how I'm reviewing. I even have my flashcards with me. And yeah, I'm getting ready for class. My computer's already set up for class. And I got it right. Calcium and potassium are the two major cardiac electrolytes.
You think sodium, because you...
All right, guys, so I'm done with my test. I don't completely feel like I did absolutely horrible. I actually don't know, because there were some that I was like, what the fuck? And then there were some where I was like, But at the same time, I also don't know. I don't know. It wasn't many that I felt like I didn't know. And then there weren't many that I felt like were wrong. There were 60 questions, and I think I probably did the worst on fucking select all that apply, because those, I just really need to practice those. I like really need to work on those. I am sorry that I'm shaking, y'all. Let me stop, but I can't stop shaking, y'all. I don't know when we get our results back, but it did not show you results after the quiz, for sure. It did not show you the results at all. So, the only thing I have to say is nothing. I don't know how I did. I don't feel like crap though. You know, like how you can feel like crap sometimes because you don't, you know, like you didn't feel like you knew nothing. I don't feel that way. I do feel like there's a few I missed on cancer, but, oh, sorry y'all. I don't know what I'm thinking, but I don't feel like I don't know it at all. Go away. I'm sorry, y'all, but I don't know. I'm about to go back in class. We have to be back at 10, so I'm gonna mop my floor and then open up the lights and let stuff in my office. And yeah, I don't know. I don't